And an execution date has been set for a convicted killer in central Georgia. Marion Wilson Jr. convicted in 1997 for the murder of Donovan Parks in Baldwin County. The execution is now set for later in the month, June 20th. If executed, Wilson will be the 51st inmate to be put to death by lethal injection in the state of Georgia.